New this morning, police say they're following several strong leads after someone tore apart a mosque in Central Florida with a machete, then left bacon by the front door. Muslim leaders are asking the federal government to investigate it as a hate crime. 10 News reporter Grayson Kahm is live at Tampa at the CAIR-Florida, the offices of the Council on American-Islamic Relations. And Grayson, CAIR says that we just finished up a year with a record number of attacks and threats against mosques.
Allison, CAIR just released this report that says across the country, more than 70 times mosques were targets. This is an all-time record for them, they say, since they started recording in terms of damage and vandalism and intimidation. And the latest that happened here starting off 2016 was in Titusville on the East Coast near Cape Canaveral. Police there say they have surveillance video of someone breaking into a mosque and shattering lights, windows and cameras with a machete. Then they left bacon by the front door. Muslims are forbidden from eating pork products. Now, this is part of a wave of attacks on places where Muslims worship Islam across America. In the past few days, arson in California, vandalism in Georgia, and since November, at least 4 incidents here in Florida. Now, the head of CAIR-Florida told me last month this is exactly what ISIS wants, create a divide between Muslims and non-Muslims in America. That will hopefully then, according to ISIS's strategy, lead some Muslims to feel so isolated and fed up that they will turn to radical Islam and attack. Reporting live in Tampa, Grayson Kahm, 10 News WTSP.